on December 3rd. It was high school girls basketball from Maumee High School as the Panthers took on the Rossford Bulldogs. A usually traditional Northern Lakes League matchup, but since Rossford moved to the NBC, it's a non-league affair. And the Bulldogs got off to a great start in this one, up 14-1 right off the bat. And they would pull away in the second half to take it 54-36, leading the way for Rossford, Margo Jackson, who had 14 points.